because I've learned to be able to figure out how to do things myself, I've got put myself in a position where I don't need anybody to move forward. Like, I literally could do this for the rest of my life and not need anybody. So I've self-sufficiently put myself in a position where I'd never have to stop, you know. So because I'm in that position now, it allows me to approach partnerships and getting people on board with a different, rather than saying, gimme, I need your support. It's kind of like, I don't really give a shit. Give it to me or don't. I'd love your support and I'd love to have your understanding and your, you know, I'd love to have you involved in what I'm building and what we're working towards, but I'm not going to beg you for nothing. You know?